couldn't get a hold of that puck. It was in his feet. Morgan Riley on the other side. Marner moves in. His slap shot passes in the net. Off of Charlie McAvoy, an own goal ties it up. Mitch Marner makes it 1-1.
Well, you know, you need to get a break every now and then. And McAvoy looks up his first return to action, and that's one that he'd love to have back. And, you know, there's sometimes when you got a goaltender who's been so hot, like Tuukka Rask, you need a break. Here's the play at the line. I thought it was close to being offside as Marner just jumped on the play quickly. A missed pass on one side, and watch the front of the net. McAvoy pressuring the corner. Chara takes away the shot, and that forces a pass across that McAvoy can't believe. One deflection off a Bruin stick, and there's the second deflection off another Bruin stick in the back of the net.
Mitch Marner, who's